शिवोहम 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 शिवोहम।
प्रणाम गुरुजी, यू मेंशनड इनर श्री चक्र पूजा इज फॉर स्पिरिचुअल बेनिफिट एंड आउटर श्री चक्र पूजा इज फॉर मटेरियल बेनिफिट। डज दिस मीन इफ आई ओनली डू इनर श्री चक्र पूजा माय मटेरियल डिजायर्स वोंट गेट फुलफिल्ड? आई प्रिफर टू डू ओनली इनर श्री चक्र पूजा सिंस परफेक्ट ज्योमेट्रिकल श्री चक्र इज नॉट अवेलेबल इन 3D एंड आई वुड हैव लेस इम्पैक्ट और बेनिफिट फ्रॉम द पेपर श्री चक्र। Please advise. You see that whenever I give a diksha, whether it is Sri Vidya Diksha or Sri Chakra Puja Diksha, I already installed Sri Chakra in your soul. Please understand this truth because this will help you to understand what is happening. So, and you are doing Sri Vidya Sadhana also. So after level 5 only you are receiving Sri Chakra Puja, means you have received and diksha where Sri Yantra is installed in you, Sri Chakra is installed in your soul, and Sri Vidya Mantra is also seeded, and you also meditating, means you are already forming right geometry of Sri Yantra in your soul, in your astral body, in your subtle body. So even if you do the inner Sri Chakra Puja also, you will get benefits in the outside world. Not only spiritual, even material benefits also you will get it. You need to understand this, okay? And then you just take a paper Sri Yantra for the moment, take a printout and keep it. And pray before doing Sri Chakra Puja, I want to connect with a Sri Yantra, outside Sri Yantra, inside Sri Yantra, and do the puja, inner puja. You just need to say, I am ready to connect with outside Sri Yantra, inner Sri Yantra, and do the inner Sri Chakra Puja, and ready to receive the complete blessing of Sri Yantra. Make this intention and then do the Sri Yantra Puja or Sri Chakra Puja with the mudras. You will receive all the benefits. Okay, don't worry about 3D Sri Yantra and all of that. If you have a 3D Sri Yantra, it's good, but in 2D Sri Yantra the geometry has the same power. Only 3D Sri Yantra manifest more power of the 2D Sri Yantra, and the metals add the vibration of the Pancha Mahabhutas and Shiva Shaktis, so it will empower the Sri Yantra. I don't deny it has, but even the paper Sri Yantra can bring a great blessing to you, because you have taken a Sri Vidya Diksha, Sri Chakra Puja Diksha, and our Guru Parampara during the Diksha have installed the Sri Yantra in your soul. Please understand, all my students receive the Sri Yantra in their soul only. But I don't explain all the things, whatever I have been doing as guided by Lalita Ambika, Raja Rajeshwari, Mahatripur Sundari. Ultimately you will experience that you are the best Sri Yantra, you are the best tool, vehicle of Divine Mother energy. That experience also you will get it.
Shivoham 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 Shivoham.